Hello, what's happening? It's Ben Osu for Liverpool Live TV, and we are here to interview the cast of Hope, which is running from the 6th to the 30th of March at the Royal Court. Okay, so we're here with Liverpool Live, and we are here with Scot Williams. Now, Scot, I'm struggling how to describe your role within this play because you are a writer, a director, a producer, and actually starring in the play. So maybe you could introduce yourself for us.
Well, that's it. I sing the theme tune, write the theme tune, painted the set. I wanted to do a play in Liverpool, it's where I'm from. And I wanted to have creative control. I didn't want to be told what to do, how to do it. You know, I've been in the business too long now, so I thought I'll form a production company, I'll cast the actors I want, choose the theatre I want.
And actors with a Scouse connection as well. Yeah. Was it a reason for choosing Sam and Mark?
I've worked with them all before. I worked with Sam and Mark on Liverpool 1 year ago. I played Mark's brother. And then I worked with him on Merseybeat and Hillsborough. And I've worked with Rene on a film called Hardboiled Sweets. So I didn't want to audition anyone because I think that's...
Wanted people who you knew.
Yeah, who am I to tell people that they can't act, you know? So I thought I'll just choose people who are right for the job. And I was really lucky because I got my first choice, which is really rare. Mm. I wouldn't have played my part, to be honest. I was trying to get Warren Brown, but he was busy. He was doing something called Luther or something like that. Yeah. So I played this part.
You play Victor,
yeah.
Right? And his character's quite slimy.
Yeah, he's a bit of a snake. Essentially, he's a drug dealer, but he's got a bit of a secret, and he just comes in halfway through the play and just turns it on its head, really. It's really hard to talk about it without giving the plot away.
Okay, so I am here with Ronnie Mitchell. Yeah. I had to do that. Sorry, I am here with Sam and Mark Womack, who are starring in Liverpool's very own Hope, which is a play. I'm going to let you guys tell me about the play. If you could, it may be like two sentences.
It's good.
Okay. What's it about?
It's a four-hander. It's essentially a love story, but it's a metaphor for something else. It's about four people that inhabit a flat together. They're all quite damaged, and the journey kind of takes them to very different places. And it's a metaphor for life as well.
Okay. Now, husband and wife live at home together.
Being
work together and live at home together when you're in work. How is it? I mean, I feel sorry for you, Sam, to be fair.
I'm glad your sympathy comes with me. You're right to think that.
What's it like to work together? I mean, last time you worked together was Liverpool 1, wasn't it?
No, we did a film last year. We did
One Night in Istanbul last year, feature film.
And we had a laugh on that, didn't we?
Started off a bit weird, didn't it? Because we had to do a kind of sexy dance or kissing scene, and you would think that would be really easy and comfortable. It was really uncomfortable.
Really
but we've got our heads around that. Let's just do it for the kids.
Like it was good. And we work a bit together in this. Mainly, you've got scenes with Scot, though, haven't you?
Rene. So fundamentally, he's a really, really good actor, so I just want to, it's true. I don't tell him that at home, obviously.
She's never said that.
I've never said that, but I want to share the stage with somebody, and I trust him. He's a very generous actor, so it's always a good experience, even though personally he's a sod. Yeah, professionally he's brilliant.
You have to put up with some things, don't you?
Exactly. Yeah, of course. You have to lay with worms if you want to.
You must put up with worms if you want to lay in silk. That's a line from the play.
I will take that, and I will use that somewhere in my life along the way. So your character has this huge secret. Can you tell us what that secret is at all?
I don't even know.
It's a secret.
It's a secret. It's nothing specific. It's she's kind of damaged and she's torn and she fluctuates between being two different people, and. So, and that's and that's symptomatic.
It wouldn't be able to give the secret away.
There's
that's
no real. I mean, it's.
I was just trying to go all Oprah and do like a Lance Armstrong
secret,
thing.
Yeah. Like totally amazing. Yeah, so it's like a dual personality thing, and hopefully by the end of the play, some of the questions that you had will have been answered.
Okay, and Mark, your character?
He's
Norm.
He's,
is Norm normal?
Yeah,
it's normal
yeah,
for
that's
Mark.
Like, no, that's spot on. That's why he's called Norm, because he's kind of a normal guy. Well, actually, he's a writer.
He's morose.
He's a writer. He's got writer's block. He's been awake for 4 days. Drinking loads, taking taking
drugs
to keep him awake, can't sleep, and the play starts with him in this bad state, and then these sort of three characters drifting and out of the scenes, and it's quite funny. Some of it's really funny, isn't it?
Yeah, your bits are very funny.
Well,
and
hopefully.
If you had a favourite scene to choose from so far, what would it be?
My scene in the play?
Yeah.
Mine would be Sam's scene with Guy, who's played by Renny Zaga, which is a really lovely scene. Very different from the rest of the play, but it's great.
And your Sam?
Don't say your scene as well.
My scene. Also my scene.
One of
no,
Sam's scenes.
You'll have humility.
Sam's no, there's
scene.
A there's a scene with the three boys that's very, very funny, where they're all interacting. Quite quickly, aren't you? It's
yeah.
Like a bit of an argument, but it's very, very funny. That's one of my favourites.
You said that the in a quote that the play is as funny as it is disturbing, or the characters are as funny as it is
yeah,
disturbing.
That's true.
And that's meant to encourage people to come to the play. So for everyone who sees that quote, please come to the
funny / disturbed.
No, it's funny, but it's black funny as well. It's black comedy. It's
yeah.
Quite dark and.
I feel quite sad when I finish the play. Quite wistful.
Yeah.
So if you want to feel damaged, funny, sad, or wistful,
this is the play
we're
for
your
you.
Team.
Come here.
Do I point up now like that?
Yeah. It's tickets. We've got to do like something. We're like tickets are somewhere over here, or I might look like I'm picking Mark's nose, but
tickets
yeah,
there.
They're up there somewhere on some banner, and you can come and buy them.
It'll be a good night out.
It will. And when are the dates when he's on till?
I'll ask him, I don't know.
Open on the 7th of March till the 30th. Why don't you know that?
I never know dates.
That's right.
We'll leave these to have a lover's tiff. Thank you very much for watching.